I first met Jenny in 2003 when she was with the song company and they performed my first song cycle, Words of Wisdom. And this then led to future collaborations with Halcyon. And in 2006, I was fortunate that they premiered two new song cycles, No Ordinary Traveller for mezzo-soprano and mixed trio, and It Is Just the Heart for soprano and string quartet. The aspect of Halcyon I chose was not so much the name as the dynamic of the ensemble, togetherness, and I like the idea of unison to present this. The text for this little piece is one single phrase, "Follow me through the shadow," and it comes from a children's book called Truly Tan by the wonderful Australian author Jen Storer. I love the phrasing of "follow me through the shadow." It just seemed like a really great phrase to sing, and so I wanted a chance to set that. But I also love that it came from that Jen found the phrase as graffiti on a wall in Brunswick in Melbourne. I like these kind of quirky ways of incorporating text into music. But there's meaning in the phrase as well. I suppose "follow me through the shadow" to me sounds like a beckoning. The singer or the ensemble beckon the audience to follow them and to join them on a journey. And I suppose Halcyon have always done that. They've always invited the audience to join with them in whatever story or event that they're portraying at the time. One of the loveliest aspects of writing for an ensemble you know well is understanding their attitude towards experimentation and collaboration, and all with the knowledge that they'll be working really hard to find your intent and to portray your intent within the music.